This woman was on the phone and she introduced herself. She said, I'm hoping you'll write about my daughter, please. Could you do another story? Could the newspaper please do one more story on her? And I said, who is your daughter? And she said, Barbara Jean. I sat there that afternoon and I was so intrigued. The story about a girl who came on vacation to Virginia Beach and vanished. And I can't get it out of my head. I think about this 18-year-old who's just gone.